your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
We're feeling a little bit more like fall outside today with just a hint of humidity in the air, but changes are lurking back toward the west. We're enjoying a nice northeasterly breeze today behind a front that moved through our area, some sunshine in our area, but things are going to be changing very soon. We're watching out toward the west. Another system's going to dive our way. With that, changes the winds to the south, and you know what that means. It means more heat and more mugginess. So Future Plus shows changes working into our area as early as tomorrow. Not going to be raining completely, but at least showing there's a chance for some moisture to be around, sparking a few of those afternoon thunderstorms. Here comes this next system diving down into our area again, increasing that moisture. So rain chances going up Saturday into Sunday. Won't be a total washout this weekend, but we will see a better chance for some storms, some of which could be strong Saturday afternoon, pushing on out of our area Saturday night. But that front lingers on Sunday, leaving us with just a few more showers as well. We'll have much more detail on these storms, and I'm tracking Tropical Storm Dorian, all coming up on News 4.